I think the most important thing on security is that first, our country, our cities must be secure. Security is not negotiable. In the same vein, our police officers must act professionally so that we do not see any extrajudicial killing. What I appeal is for calmness. Remember, a lot of concern is raised when a police officer kills a civilian. But remember also, police officers are Kenyans. They also die in line of duty. And for me, it's a question of securing the country absolutely, and our police force acting professionally to ensure that they move hand in hand.
So in what happened in Isili, what is the best way to go about it? How best could have it been done?
As I've said, our police must act professionally in all manner and respect of situations.